The Education Administration in China's eastern Jiangsu province has responded to reports that English tests will be excluded from the province's college entrance examination in 2016. Officials admitted they are planning to reform the examination, but a decision to exclude English tests has not yet been made.